What's up, everybody? My name's Russ, rwgresearch.com. So check it out. I'm in the middle of the Santa Monica National Mountains on some private property. And, yeah, it's a pretty nice view. And I happen to have this Zero electric motorcycle. This is the dirt bike version. This does have the headlights and all that stuff. I actually don't know what wattage motor that is, but it's a pretty big guy. And we're gonna have some fun. So I've been up and down this trail a few times. It's a bit rough down at the lower half, so I'm not an expert. We'll see what happens. Yep, so the audio is probably gonna be pretty quiet because you're inside of a closed case, but you know, I just thought it'd be a fun thing to show you guys. So probably some editing in this, but let's do it. Not quite sure how well the audio is going to be, so I'll do what I can. This thing does not have a very sharp turn radius, so it's a bit hard to get around some of these corners, but it's quiet. Gets a little rough. We like these things. I had no footing. What am I supposed to do? Let me turn it off. Oh. It's pretty light, but it's not that light. Ah. Whew. All right, we'll get it. Is slipping. I made it down this last time without falling. Apparently today, that's no good. The ground must be softer today. Thank you.
I had no footing right there. I'm so tired. Whew. We gotta make it down to that plateau over there. Yeah, that's a bit steep. I just didn't have any footing over here and I fell over. This thing sits pretty high. All right, let's keep going. Last time I came down here, I think down is harder than up. Plateau. I don't think we can. There's a bridge right down there, but it's blocked. Oh man, that was some steep stuff over there. I can't believe I fell off the edge like that. Oh, getting up that hill was a treat. Alright, I know the other way is kind of blocked, but let's go see if we can get up it anyway. Some big bushes I'm driving over. So this way was blocked last time, but let's try it anyway, see what happens. Yeah, see, last time I went through there. I guess I'll try it though. Right there, it threw me off. Oh man. Oh. Whew. Okay. Turn it off. Last time I had to get off. So at least this time, I tried. Man, I did a lot better last time I rode down here. It was really muddy, so I don't really want to go down to the bottom. really soft, so I don't want to go down there again. It was too soft. I got muddy. Make it up this. Those big rocks without crashing. Here we go. Let's try to walk it up. That's where I fell down the hill. Luckily, this thing's pretty light. Just a bit too steep. Here we go. Tired today. far we started. I can't believe I fell off the side though. It's all good. Down, but not past the big rocks. Last time I didn't fall once. I think I felt too good this time. Pushing my boundaries.
Camera went off for some reason. You guys want to see this thing do a burnout?
Okay.
See if we can do it. Well, there's your burnout. Whew, I'm tired. Let's go down one more time. My camera cut out. I actually did really good that time. I think the first time I came up,
I was too worried about hitting that bush. All right, one more time. We'll come all the way back up. All right, here we go. are a lot harder to ride on than you think. That looks like a lot of fun over there. The dirt is really soft. It doesn't look like it, but it's real soft.